remember our words. It was walking down the street to get some ice cream in a cone. So you can practice saying that a couple of times so it gets in your head. Here we have our very first part of the song. So we're starting on our A string, which is the second highest string, and I'm putting my first finger down on the very first tape, and it goes.
Walking down the street to get some ice cream in a cone.
And then we're going to do a quick little retake. And actually, this is with our low second finger. So if you can see, two fingers, I have my first finger down, and my second finger is just right on top of this finger. So it's not quite to this tape yet. Not quite there. It's right next to my first finger and next to the first tape, almost like buddies, two or buddies. So we've got back to the frog, back to the lower half of the bow. Two,
two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two.
And then we're holding down our second finger and our first finger. And we've got our three, so it's kind of a stretch. You can see what my fingers look like.
Three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three.
Retake back to our lower half. And then we have
two, one, two, one, two.
I will play that whole thing for you. String, making sure that we're right. class. See you later.